Hey guys, today we have an Elantra that's been in a rear collision. It's been hit right in the center, cracking the bumper and pushing in the rear panel. You can tell from the terrible gaps and the way it sits against the quarter panels. Let's pop open the trunk and have a look inside. You can see how far the rear panel is pushed in from the gap to the bumper. And there's the kink. Let's start tearing this one down and get to work. Here's another look at the rear body panel with the bumper off. I'll test fit the new trunk and make adjustments until I'm happy with the fitment. I'll use a mini sledgehammer to hit out the rear panel until it makes a nice seal with the trunk lid. You want to do this before you replace the panel because the taillight pockets are attached and it's more rigid with everything together. With the trunk sitting nice, I can start removing the rear panel because of the kink. Because the rear panel sits behind the taillight pocket, I'll remove it with a belt sander from the inside. I'll use a propane torch here to loosen off the sealer. With the rear panel off, I'll start cleaning up all the mating surfaces. With the prep all done, I'm ready to fit the new panel. So I've installed my striker, seal, and latch. You want to make sure it opens and closes nicely and that the gaps are even before welding. Now to clean it up and get it ready for a coat of sealer. I'll finish with this one. Thanks for watching.